I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without a kid, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. I remember when I lost my